Four men are under arrest for illegally trying to get access to Senator Mary Landrieu's phone system. WDSU News reporter Travers Mackle is live right now. Tell us, Travers, exactly how this security breach happened.
Hey, Camille and Scott. Four men were arrested here at the Hale Boggs building in downtown New Orleans for entering this building under false pretense and then trying to tap the phone of United States Senator Mary Landrieu. Now, if you take a look behind me, not much is happening right now, but the four men are believed to be in the courthouse. Their attorneys came out today and talked to the media. They told us that they're going to represent their clients to the fullest. We also heard from the head U.S. Marshal. Basically, what these four guys tried to do was two of them posed as telephone repairmen. They came in, got access to the building, got up to the senator's office and said that they wanted to repair the phone line when, according to federal officials, they were actually trying to tap the phone of the senator. Then they went to another phone bank. Someone asked them for credentials. They couldn't produce those credentials. U.S. Marshals realized what was going on and took the men into custody. The four men arrested are Joseph Basil, Robert Flanagan, James O'Keefe, and Stan Dye. Now, one of these men, James O'Keefe, is the same man, according to U.S. Marshals, who pulled the stunt on Acorn, videoing Acorn and catching them on videotape with the pimp and prostitute stunt from a couple of months ago. So, once again, that is one of the men who is involved in this. We'll have much more on this story coming up in later newscast. Scott, Camille.